How are your babies?
They're good. They're really good.
Did you keep Olivia's one in the end?
Yeah, she had a foal, Spirit, and then I managed to get her, she's back in foal, she had a 14-day scan in foal, to Luigi. It takes some doing, she's got cysts, she has to be flushed out, you know, it's a thing, she's going to hospital, it's a palaver, but she's so lovely. And I've got a ruling on her.
Have you got any that are doing anything now?
Well, I sold my grey one. Yeah. I sold that, was McLean sold that in America. I left it grey, Ella's grey one. And then I've got my Ella's chestnut that I was riding here last year. That's with colour and Matt.
What one was that called?
She was green.
Red.
She was 8 this year.
What happened to the little Louis Dan?
Oh, she's just had a fall.
Because I always loved that one.